saw AJ Styles take out the legend killer Randy Orton with a cheap shot. We're just one night away from the Royal Rumble, folks. Let's stay tuned to see what happens.
You know what cool is?